Anna, thank you for joining us here at CineGear 2019. We're at the PS Technic booth. So tell us a little bit about the heritage that informed these lenses, that inspired these lenses.
The lens set is called Technovision Classic, and there have been Technovision lenses since the 1970s. Obviously, back then for film cameras with a Super 35 sensor, or film gate. And what we do here with the Technovision Classic lenses is we want to bring that iconic look of those lenses to the larger sensor. So the Technovision Classic lenses cover like the Arri LF, which we have here, or the Sony Venice sensor, the RED sensor, so the larger format.
Yeah, so these are large format, true front anamorphic. There are not many options out there in this class for an anamorphic zoom. What's special about these?
We have two zoom lenses in the lens series. You already mentioned front anamorphic. That's an important ingredient, we think, to get the true anamorphic look, and also the iconic look that we want to, you know, bring to the larger formats from the Technovision lenses. And we achieved a great close focus, so you can work really also close to the lens.
So it's a really pretty good close focus?
Yes.
Which is rare on anamorphic lenses.
Yeah.
The close focus, so you said the close focus was what, beneath 2 meters?
Beneath two meters, quite a bit. It's about 2.5 feet on this lens, and the other lenses in the series also have close focus in that area, like 2.5 feet, 3 feet.
Okay, and so this is the 40 to 70, and what other zoom is in the series, as well as the primes?
Yeah, there are two zooms in the series, the 40 to 70, and there will be a 70 to 200. And we have five primes, 40, 50, 75, 100, and 135. And all will be available this year.
Okay. What are the T-stops on the primes compared to the zooms? How fast are they?
The T-stop is 2.4 and 2.8. And the zooms have 3.2 and 3.4, I think.
Okay, for the 70 to 200. Yeah. And let's talk a little bit about the quality, because one thing I really like about these lenses is that organic anamorphic quality, the way they flare, that must have been carefully designed.
Yes, we put a lot of attention in the lens design. The goal was to have that iconic Technovision look, to have the possibility to have the flare, to have the oval highlights, that you can have the streak if you want it, and that you have a nice organic bouquet. And from the feedback of the users, we get a very good feedback.
Yeah. And so pricing and availability?
Yes, the 40 to 70 is available. Pricing is for the zoom around 24,000 euro. The primes are around 20,000 euro.
Okay, very good. That's a very competitive price. So that's impressive.
Yeah.
So great option for large format. So thanks so much, Anna.
Thank you.
Yep.